guys, what is going on? Mr. Funiverse here, and welcome to my first video. Guys, I'm going to be making a gaming channel where I'm going to try to bring you some quality content. For our first video, we're going to play Star Wars Battlefront 2. This game has just come out, so I'm sure it's blowing up. I actually haven't seen any videos on the actual game of Star Wars Battlefront 2 yet. So this is my real 100% first take of playing Star Wars Battlefront 2. So let's get right into it. It's already getting good, guys. You guys don't know this, but I'm actually a huge fan of Star Wars, and I love everything Star Wars. Guys, this game looks great already. I mean, I haven't even seen the game yet. Okay, yes, let's just do it. Let's get right into it, guys. This is gonna be awesome. Oh my. Okay, we're just gonna go. Let's just get our crates. Let's just see what our crates have. So we have a pile. Oh, these are all my pre-order crates, guys, since I did pre-order it and I got the Ultimate Edition. So you can already tell I'm a big Star Wars fan. Let's just open the Kylo Ren pre-order crate. Let's see, wait. Multiplayer group. No, sorry, guys. Open crate. Let's see what we get. I didn't read what was in there because I wanted to be more of a surprise. Even though I know it's guaranteed, but. Okay. Kylo Ren's silencer. Kylo Ren, the power breach. Kylo Ren's solid freeze. And unmasked Kylo Ren's skin. That's amazing, guys. So I did play the beta of this game, so I kind of do know how it works. So kind of as a brief explanation, the star cards, these are star cards, they're kind of like how they were before, but you kind of just get them in like loot boxes these days. As it says, star cards can either boost the unique abilities or replace them completely. Each character and starship can have the 3 cards equipped. So that's pretty much just how it works. So I'm just going to go and equip, let's see, power breach or solid freeze. Freeze has an increased area of effect, or pull has an increased area of effect. Okay, let's just go with freeze. I'm not really sure what that is. Let's see, can I get anything here? And I'll put in pull here. And I'll have to unlock it at level 10. Okay. That's great. Everything I'm going to put the skin on, guys. Put in the comments which one you like more. If you like the skin, or if you like coloring with the actual mask on. I'll just put a ship on thing real quick. For ships, it's the exact same thing. Let's put that on. Okay, guys. Let's just see some of our other crates. Light side pre-order crate. Like I said before, I did not read, so I have no idea what's in this. Okay. Oh, and Yoda's. I know. I already know from the start. Yoda's gonna be one of my favorites to play as. Let's see. We got Rey Deep Mind, Rey Farsight, and then a skin for Rey Jedi Training, Yoda Lightsaber Mastery, and the Millennium Falcon for Rey and Chewbacca. Okay, I'm not gonna spend too much time, guys, on this, so I'm just gonna try to go through this pretty fast, because I know this might be a little boring for you guys to watch. Okay, we're going to the Specialist, which was my favorite in the beta, even though I know there was kind of a glitch where the Heavy was a little bit better. Okay, I am going to equip this this trip mine real quick, guys. Wait, what is that? That's a ship, right? No, okay. Here it is. There it is. I'm just going to equip that real quick, because I think I will definitely be playing as the Specialist a lot. Okay, let's see. Armored Assault Pack. Oh man, I accidentally pressed that again, guys. Sorry about that. Okay, let's open this one up. Let's see what we get. So we got an assault rifle, the assault grenade, which that was actually super helpful. I remember when we were playing as the First Order, the assault class was probably the best class in the whole game. His gun was just amazing, and this grenade definitely came extremely handy. The heavy metal upgrade pack. Let's move into that. Okay, I didn't play the heavy as much, but I still thought he was a pretty fun class to play as. We have the improved combat shield, auto cooling, and his heavy gun. I actually did get that gun in the beta, but I wasn't a big fan of it. I prefer the original. Yeah, I mean, he's okay. I know he was extremely strong. In the beta. I didn't even read what this one was, so we'll see. This might have been Officer? Yes, it was. So you have Improved Battle Command, Reduced Recoil, and the Blurred 1120. Let's just put that on. I'm actually just going to equip some of these, so when I just show off, like, some of my gameplay, I'll just already have those, so it'll be really handy. Okay, we have the Founder's Crate. I'm not sure what that one is. Oh, what's that blue one? I'm not really sure rarity yet, guys, like with the colors. See, we got May the Force Be With You. I Sense Your Fear. Oh, we got some credits, and we got stealth. What is this? You remain hidden from any scanners when firing your weapon. Oh, that is great, guys. We are definitely going to equip that. That is just going to be amazing to have. Yeah, we're definitely equipping that. Okay. And then we got the daily logging crate, so it shouldn't be that good. Nice. Yeah, I know, I'm pretty sure these are just common. I don't think there's a difference. So these are crafting parts and credits. I'm not exactly too sure what to do with the crafting parts yet, but I'm sure I'll find out later. Okay, so look, oh wow, and even there's still some heroes and villains from the other game. That's great. I didn't know Boss was gonna be in this. Okay, let's just play, we're gonna go right into multiplayer game. Or, if you guys want me to, I will play the campaign story mode, but right now, we're sitting into multiplayer. We're gonna go into, Galactic... No, actually, no. We're actually gonna go into... We are gonna go into Heroes vs. Villains, so I can play some... Oh, wait. No. Oh, whatever. It's fine, guys. We'll just play a multiplayer game, and then after that, we'll play one game of Heroes vs. Villains, and then I'll probably call this a video. Yavin 4. So, when I was playing on the beta, the only map was... I'm not sure. Was it Naboo? Put in the comments what it was. I'm not really sure. I don't really remember that much, but I remember it was just one of the popular cities from the prequels, and that was a really fun map to play on. So I'm Yavin 4. Yeah, I'm really excited for this one. I feel like it might be just like Maz Kanata, that map that was on the beta. I think it might just be like that one. But yeah, I think that's all it's gonna be. And I'm just gonna cut here and see you guys right there when the game starts. Bye. What? What? No. Yeah. It's probably super busy right now. 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, we're back. I'm gonna be playing the specialist. Actually, no, we're gonna wait. What is this? Okay, yeah. And guys, I'm gonna be playing assault right now, but in case you didn't know, everything revolves around battle points.
We'll stick together.
So in order to get like heroes or vehicles or stuff like that, you have to get a certain amount of battle points. So I'm just gonna start with assault right now. I'll probably move into the specialist. What is going on? I don't understand. Okay, anyway. Okay, guys. Anyway, yeah, like I was saying, you have to have a certain amount of battle points in order to unlock things. Okay, let's get right into the game. This is already looking amazing. Let's see, I know most people don't like it, but I actually enjoy playing Star Wars Battlefront games like this. If I remember playing a first-person shooter like Rainbow Six Siege or Call of Duty, which I actually don't have Call of Duty. Oh, what is this monkey? What is this? What is this monkey? Okay, let's see where he's going. Where are you going? Obviously, we can't shoot him. You know, I probably is not. What is this? What are you? What even are you? What is your life? What is your life? Okay. Anyway, guys, let's just get right into the battle. Oh, that is. This is. Guys, I'm just gonna say it right now. I am amazed by this game. The words coming out of my mouth came and describe how happy I am that this game is. That they made this game. Guys, I'm actually a huge fan of the Star Wars Battlefront games. Oh, I got a kill, guys. Got my first kill in the game. I killed an officer, I think it was. But, you know, there was two of them. So, when you see that, guys, took two people to take me down, guys. That's how good I am. Yeah, yeah, okay. I know you guys probably saying, yeah, Funiverse. Okay, you're so good.
Got your back.
Yeah, but anyway, guys, this is actually a really fun game. I didn't think it was going to be, well, yeah, I didn't think it was going to be. That'd be lying. I didn't think it was going to be as fun. I thought it was going to be.
Reposition and defend the others.
Yeah, I don't mind saying that. This game is way better than Star Wars Battlefront, the original. There's that dumb monkey again. He's the bane of my existence. Oh, and I did not even see that guy right there. That just proves how, how in tune with my senses I am, guys. I am so in tune that I didn't even see an enemy that was literally, like, right in front of me. As you can see, obviously, that wouldn't be, like, any helpful. Unlock in the collection menu. So it looks like maybe I'll have to unlock them later. I really want to get Yoda, guys. Okay, let's just move in.
East Triple Laser is clear.
Wow, we have a whole team of assaults right here. I'm actually level 4. I'm not sure. Maybe it was from when I played the beta, even though I didn't get to the max level 10. Okay, let's try to play this a little more smart, guys.
Explosives charging up. Where's Turbo Laser?
Okay, guys, sorry if I, like, go silent for a second, because, you know, whenever I'm playing video games, I'm usually, like, really silent. Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna play that. Okay, I think we're gonna try to move it and flank around them. I think that might be the smartest decision. Okay, we're gonna move it over here. Let's see. Oh, whoa. That was a glitch. Okay, guys, as you can tell, my connection is not the best. Looks like they took them out, so they stole my kills. Thanks, teammates. But hey, as long as we win the game, that's really what matters.
The West Turtle Laser is about to blow.
Oh, they're right there. Oh, I didn't even get an assist there. I'm not for sure.
Grenade out.
I do not know why I did that. I meant to, like, turn and then throw it to the left corner.
West
oh, and I got that guy.
Destroyed.
Did I get out?
Only one left. And the imps push forward.
Well, guys, I've gotten 2 kills this round. I think, yeah, so it does show you the scoreboard. I do like having the scoreboard. Not so much into the competition point, but... Wait, is that a guy over there? Oh, and I'm dead. There was, looks like 3 or 4 guys right there, so... You know, but I did get a kill that round, so that's just great. Okay, let's move in more with the assault.
Let's go.
I don't think the specialist is going to do too good, this kind of game mode, just because he's a sniper, and I don't feel like snipers. What was that? Okay, that's
funny. I think snipers are going to do things.
Yeah, that's what you think, huh? Do you guys hear that? I don't know if you guys heard that, but the Emperor said this would be a quick end of things, but no, we're going to win this game. Come on, guys. We can really do it. We can pull through. I don't think we're winning right now, but... Yeah, there's no way anybody's getting through here. Okay, should I go through, guys? You know what, let's just do it. Go. This is extremely dangerous. Oh, maybe if I, like, hide right here. You guys think, maybe?
Detonator locked on the east turbo laser!
Oh, I got it. I got kill assist. Crap. Okay. Man, I was hoping... I didn't get 2 kill assists that round, so that was pretty good. I was hoping if I threw my grenade in time, I could kind of just, like, kill him with me. But obviously, as you can see, that did not work out. Okay, let's see if we can get a group in here just to spawn a little early. Oh, yeah, it looks like I have no friends. So, yeah. So, we're just gonna spawn like this. Does not look like we're doing too good in this game. But I did join a little late, so this is to be expected.
We've only got seconds to save the East Terminal.
My grenade obviously pretty much did nothing. I was pretty much useless that round. I just love it, like, being useless here. Like, that's, like, the only thing that matters. Okay, come on, guys, let's spawn. We can do this. We can definitely do this.
Destroyed. The enemy's cleared the land more troops, but we made them pay for it. And our people are clearing out the base. Fall back and regroup.
Okay, guys. Oh, whoa, that was really cool.
We'll make a stand here, long as we can. Rally at the cap and the terminal is controlled.
Hey, guys.
If they push us
back
again,
I'm not really sure how
the base itself.
How to tell if we're winning. I do see that 56 at the top, but I'm not really sure what that's supposed to represent. What does that sound? Is there a... All these little rebel soldiers just running around. There's this one giant ATS. He comes out of nowhere. He tries to kill everyone.
How we
get
through?
Is gonna do it. Oh. Rocket's a crap. Yeah, there's not really anything I can do there. If I had a. Guys, we're using this today. It's the first time I'm ever actually getting one of these. I never even got one of these in the beta. So this is actually gonna be really cool. I'm actually really excited. Okay. Oh yeah. Let's move in. Maybe I can counter. Maybe I can try my best to counter.
Imperials in the camp.
For my team.
My allies.
Actually, can't even see.
I'm identified
there.
Ally on sight.
Is that a missile? I think it just like reinforces. Okay. I think it's supposed to scan it. It means it goes to try to move in. I'm trying to place a little strategic. Oh, and I get to take a patient.
If this goes on, we'll have to abandon the camp.
Oh, I almost got that guy. I did die. I don't know if you can hop out of those, but dude, guys, that was extremely fun. I'm definitely gonna be trying to get the- Oh, and I got another one. Guys, we're gonna go straight in with another one of those things. I'm absolutely in love with this scavenged ATRT. I just took out that the ATST. I didn't see that was pretty low on health, but probably would have taken a little longer for them to take it out if I had it in there. This actually is really cool. Oh, there's another one. It's going by. Actually, no, let's try to go. No, let's go this way. I haven't been back here, so. No, I'm gonna go up here and just like try to play a little strategy. This guy's dead. I mean, I don't really blame him. There's not really much you can do against an ATR. Or what's this called? I don't know. ATRST or something like that. I did just see that I can't. It is possible for me to exit. Okay, let's just play assault and get back in there. Maybe I can get a few more points to get that vehicle again. Which we've got an officer with us. Guys, when I was playing the beta, I wasn't really a big fan of the officer. I think I might have played him like twice. So you can obviously tell that I'm not going to be playing officer as much. But leave in the comments what class you would like me to play, and I will 100% play that class in the next video. I can 100% guarantee you guys that I will be playing North Star Battlefront 2 videos. Oh wow, and Boba Fett just decides to come out of there and kill me, you know? You know, it makes sense. He probably just like, oh, that Mr. Funverse dude? Oh yeah, he's dead. He's dead today. There's no way. He's probably like, I don't care if I die as long as I kill that one guy. Yeah, okay. I gotta try to use my grenade more. I'm not really using it. And that's my ability, so. Play a little smart. Oh, I thought that was a guy for a second. Oh, yeah, I thought it was one of those death troopers. You know, the ones that keep trying to kill me. Oh, for a second, I thought that was a guy. Okay, I'll try to get back here. Try to flank a little. Okay, I think I just realized how the point system goes. I think it's, if we get 15 more kills, we win the game. I think that's how it is. But I'm not entirely sure. Oh, and I did get the kill. Yes, I'm actually extremely happy. I think he was just about to pull out his heavy shield. And then if he had done that in time, I would have been pretty much dead. It would have been pretty much what I could do. See, I don't see any enemies. Oh, wait, we gotta get over here. Oh, yeah, they're moving in. Oh, there's Yoda right there. You know, just a little, I didn't know Yoda was part of the rebellion. Oh, and I did die there. Come on, guys. Overtime? Are we losing or winning? Guys, I really can't tell. Okay, by the end of this game, I think we'll be able to tell. It says the Tanian heroes in the So I think we are winning. I think we just need to take them out. Okay, let's try and kill them. If I can get my one really good grenade throw in there, I might be able to kill them.
Great set.
Oh, crap. Oh, and I did just kill myself. Oh, guys, isn't that just great? Okay. Wait, is that just a defeat? That just a defeat? Oh, yes, okay, we did win. Okay, so that's it. I think that is us winning. And so you get an achievement, Battle Beyond the Stars. Win, I'm actually Galactica, so I'm just loving this game, guys. This game is amazing. Oh my gosh. Guys, this game is so fun. I think this is a great first video. Obviously, I don't really get it on there. Actually, imagine if I got MVP just like out of nowhere. That would have been crazy. Yeah, but guys, that was an awesome game. Let's see, I got 285 credits that. Let's see. Oh, does it say how many kills I got? Scoreboard? Let's see. I did end up getting 10 kills. That's pretty good. Okay. Sorry, guys. Let's quit the match, and we're just going to go into a heroes versus villains round, because I really do want to play as a hero or a villain. I would really like to play as Yoda for the heroes, and then for the villains, I would really want to play as Darth Maul. I'm hoping I can, maybe, let's see, I'm just going to check real quick in the collections if you can use credits to buy heroes or villains. I'm not really sure how that works. So, once we get in there, I'm just going to do that right away, and then we're going to go into a game of heroes versus villains. Yeah, that would be really fun. Guys, I hope you guys are enjoying this first video. I think this is going by. This is a pretty good video. Like I said before, leave in the leave in the comments what class you want me to play as, or what vehicle you want me to play as, or what game mode you want me to play as, or, like, just anything, guys. And I will try my best, or, like, maybe what gun you want me to try to use, or something like that. And I will definitely be trying to play as whatever you said in the comments, in my next video. If you guys want some, campaign, I will definitely, be doing that. But if you guys don't want that, then that's totally fine. I'll just do that on my spare time. Okay, claim your rewards. You have completed them. Go to career to claim rewards. Okay. Let's go to career. Looks like you just go here, and then claim reward. Okay. 500 credits? Okay. Let's see, if I go to collection. See, can I, like, let's see, can I, like, buy? Okay. Okay, so yes, I do have to buy heroes with credits. I can almost buy Iden Virgio. So that'll be cool. Out of all these guys, I really want Darth Vader. And I think Luke would be the coolest. Yeah, even though Iden Virgio, I'm sure she'll be really good. Once, guys, comment in the description what hero you want me to be, and I will be working to buy that hero and play as them. Okay, let's just look at the ships real quick. Kylo Ren, Han Solo, Boba Fett, Darth Maul, Rey, and Chewbacca, which is pretty much the same thing. Oh, and then there's Yoda Starfire, which is actually really cool. Okay, let's get into a game of heroes versus villains. See, there's also Strike and Blast, but we're gonna play Heroes vs. Villains right now. It's gonna be really fun. Oh, we're already joining a game right away. I'm sure this game is just, like, exploding right now. I mean, who wouldn't want to be playing Star Wars Battlefront 2? Okay, we're gonna be on Hoth. I am a little tired of Hoth, because in Star Wars Battlefront, I think it was one of the more frequent maps that you would get when playing pretty much any mode. But I'm sure they put their own new spin on it. Let's see what it says. Heroes and villains from all eras of Star Wars clash in deadly combat. You can drag and drop enemies off ledges using Darth Vader's choke ability. Okay, that sounds really cool. So once I get Darth Vader, I'm definitely going to be trying him out. Oh, I also will be trying out, hopefully I can be trying out Kylo Ren today. If it comes down and someone picks one or the other, then I'll pick just whichever one is not picked. But because we're down to them, I did play Darth Maul in the beta, so I think I might lean towards Kylo Ren, but I still might go with Darth Maul. Okay, let's see. I can only get Han Solo. Oh, and someone picked Yoda. Okay, I will be going with Rey because she has a lightsaber, so I mean, like, why not? Let's see. I do have her star card, so I'm just going to equip these real quick. Okay. I really wish I could have gotten Yoda, but, you know, it's okay. Okay, so we're just gonna wait here. Let's just look at some of these other intros. Okay. Yeah, guys, I really wanted to play Yoda. I can just, like, imagine someone, like, hiding in a corner as Yoda. They just pop out and, like, instantly kill the enemy. Leia, I'm not, like, a big fan of Leia, so whether I'm getting her or not is not, I don't really care. But if you guys want me to play as her, then I definitely will. Luke Skywalker will be, he looks a little older, so yeah, I mean, I'll still play as him, but, oh, Yoda. Okay, yeah, I'm definitely playing Yoda, there's no way. We just need one player. Come on, one player, come on that one player. Okay, we got that one player in. We're gonna be playing. Guys, I'm super happy to get to play as Yoda. Okay, let's just see if there's anything.
Please join me in welcoming today's contestants. They have joined us here in this arena, coming from all corners of the galaxy to do battle across the eras. May the best side prevail.
Oh, guys, that is just awesome. Wait, is it like 3v4? Force push. It looks like LBRB is more of a
dark presence.
Oh my, I cannot even see anything. What even is going on? What even is this? The
resistance.
Yeah, I did not even see anything right there. Yeah, I think it's, I'm gonna have a little trouble. Attack or defend targets. So it's me to defend Luke Skywalker or attack bots. So let's see if I can try to flank them.
We really gotta fight.
So close right there. I think maybe if I can flank them again, my plan will work perfectly. Okay. So let's we have to attack Darth Maul and defend. It looks like Han Solo. Okay, I'm gonna try to flank them again. Yeah, guys, Yoda really is cool. Oh my, you can't even see. Oh, I did get someone. Let's just try to run around. Okay, I can't heal myself. That's great. Okay, let's just try to run around. I want to keep in more closed areas, guys, so that Boba Fett. Oh, wow, I was. Oh, I thought I would just instantly kill that Boba Fett. Oh, of course. Oh, wait. Oh, and I wasn't. Oh, wait, I'm still alive. Oh, guys, I thought I died there, so I like stopped fighting. But okay, you know, no excuses. Let's keep playing as Yoda. Yoda's just awesome, you guys. I'm a huge fan of Yoda right now. Okay. So we are defending, looks like, Han? Yeah, I think it's Han. And we are attacking, where is the target? Boba. Boba's probably definitely going to be the hardest person to kill. Because he can fly. Where's your boss? Oh, 5 kills. That's extremely good. Because I did get 2 kills right in the beginning there. That's just a great game. I think after this mode, I'm going to have to call it a video. Because it is getting pretty late. And it's super nice.
Special.
Oh crap, I will be the next target. I gotta get out of here. Darth Maul is right there. Stay with Luke, stay with Luke.
Of course, all this I do.
Crap. Coming for me. Go. Go. Run with your little legs. Oh crap, did I? do. Literally all three of them attack me right there. Boba Fett with his rocket rod is just like extremely good. Yeah, there's not much we can do. It's 3-7. Doesn't look like there's any hope, but you know, rebellions run on hope, as they said in the campaign. So let's just see if we can pull the hope move out. See Darth Maul, and hopefully Luke can hold out until I can get there. What is happening there? Oh. I'm probably mad because I killed him that round. No, like, obviously. He was really close to dying right there. Man, you know, I was just doing really good that first time. But I think that Kylo Ren is just, like, really mad at me. I think he's less hunting me down these days. Then he's like, oh, that Yoda killed me. He's only at level 4. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, guys, I don't think there's nothing to do. Okay, let's just try to get some of my teammates as fast as possible. I think definitely being the target is, like, the worst. Okay, we were able to kill Darth Maul. He just got super lucky right there. And he
keep an eye on your status.
That's pretty good. I'm not gonna beat myself over that. Oh, looks like we did not. But hey, good job for Master Jedi, but he spelled it wrong. Master Jedi. That's pretty good. Okay, we got to level 4. I'm almost level 5. Okay, I didn't get any of that. Okay. Just quit. I think that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Please leave a like, comment on who you want me to be or what you want me to be, and definitely subscribe for more videos like this. And remember to always have a fun verse. Bye.